You know, I think I've been to this town.
What's it called?
Guess I must have imagined it.
What do you want?
Nothing. Just wondering what was back here.
Now you know. This is our spot.
What? You're new around here, right? I'm Pence.
Hayner, nice to meet you. But we got stuff to do, so catch you later.
My name's Olette. Hey, did you finish up the summer homework yet? Independent studies are the worst, huh?
Homework? Hey, what are your names?
Oh, sorry. We're Sora, Donald, and Goofy.
Hey there.
Sora, Donald, Goofy, we just met someone who was looking for you.
He sure seemed in a hurry. He had a black coat on, so I couldn't see his face. But he had these big round ears. Where'd you see him? At the station. The station, thanks.
Well, you'd better get back to that assignment.
Later.
Oh boy, the kid's trying to find us.
Yeah, let's get to the station.
Hey, you. Where'd you come from? You here to pick a fight with us or something?
Fight? We're not here to fight.
Yeah, you big palooka.
Okay, smart Alex. Time to teach you how to behave in my town. Bring it.
Man, what a jerk.
One moment! If you're gonna fight, why not make it a proper struggle?
What?
You see, Cypher, I'm a really big fan.
What? What do you want?
In other words, I want to see more of your super cool moves. You handled the tournament with real style, and you absolutely dominated the title match. But I just can't get enough. Don't you see? The matches are far too short. And what's your name?
Sora.
Sora, if you want to fight a match, you just say the word.
You gotta board the train and leave town. The train knows the way. Here.
Your Majesty!
The king? Was that really him?
It could have been. Yep, I know it was!
Now we know he's okay!
The king was locked in the realm of darkness, right?
Uh-huh.
But we just saw him.
Yep.
And if the king is here, that means Riku's here.
He's gotta be.
Well, I'm gonna go look for Riku. Then he and I can go back to the islands together. Kairi's there waiting for us. What are you two gonna do?
Gosh, Sora, do you have to ask?
Hey, what's so funny?
Your face. What do you say, guys? Let's stick together for one more journey. To where again?
We have to board the train.
Oh, yeah. Come on.
Wait up!
Huh?
Hey, Sora?
What?
Nothing, but...
We came to see you off. It just seemed like something we ought to do.
Oh, really? Thanks.
You should hurry and get your tickets.
Right.
What is it?
They're the same.
Yeah.
Three tickets, please. I can't help feeling like we won't see this town again.
Why not?
You're thinking too much.
Yeah, you're right. Okay, let's go. Bye.
Hey, Sora. You sure we haven't met before?
Positive. Why do you ask?
I don't know. Together.
Right. See ya. You know? I'm sad.
We'll be back.
Yeah, we can visit Hainer and those guys again.
Guess that's that.
Let's go.
Go where? It's not like we have homes to return to. We don't exist, remember?
Yes, it's true. We may not have homes. But there is some place I want to go. And someone I want to see.
Same here. So, you think you might let us go? I know you're here to get rid of us, but...
Diz wants to get rid of me?
Go.
You sure about this?
I owe you both.
For what?
Castle Oblivion. You helped us.
You don't have to tell me twice.
Thank you.
There goes our ride.
What's going on?
I sent some of my lackeys inside to see if the master of this here tower's as big and tough as they say. Word is, he's a real powerful sorcerer, which would make him the perfect bodyguard for me. See, it don't matter how tough he is. Once he's a heartless, he'll do as I say.
A heartless?
That's right. They're those things that come out of the darkness in folks' hearts. Why, with all those heartless at her side, my dear friend Maleficent is gonna conquer everything. And since I got me a debt to pay, I'm going round to a bunch of different worlds and building an army of heartless, special for her. Oh, why am I talking to you pipsqueaks anyway? Go on, Scram, I'm behind schedule as it is.
You ought to find something nicer to do.
Oh, says who? Oh, it's you!
Pete?
What are you two nimrods doing here?
What are you doing here?
You know him?
We sure do. Pete's been causing trouble for ages. His Majesty banished him to another dimension a long time ago. I wonder how he escaped.
You want to know how, eh? Well, Maleficent busted me out, that's how. And now your world, no, all the worlds are gonna belong to yours truly. Cause Maleficent's gonna help me conquer them.
Maleficent, huh?
Oh, what are you laughing at? Why, Maleficent's power is so great that...
She's toast.
Huh?
Sorry, but Maleficent can't help you now.
What do you mean? You! So you're the ones that did it!
Well, we might have had something to do with it.
Heartless Squad, round up! You just wait. Nobody, and I do mean nobody, messes with the Mighty Pete.
So, Mighty Pete, who lives in this tower anyway?
Oh, you don't know, eh? Well, it's old Yen Sid. Of course, he's probably a heartless by now.
Master Yen Sid lives here?
Yen Sid is the king's teacher.
Wow, sounds powerful.
Go, 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 go!
Yeah.
changed one bit.
Well, it's a good thing we're on the job then.
So, the worlds aren't at peace after all?
Master Richard, it's an honor.
Hey there.
Show some respect.
So, you are Sora. Now then, have you seen the king yet?
Yes, we did, Master, but we didn't get a chance to talk to him.
Yes, the king has been quite busy of late. Therefore, it would seem that the task of instructing you three falls upon my shoulders. You have a perilous journey ahead of you. You must be well prepared.
You mean, we have to go on another quest? I was looking forward to finding my friend Riku, so we could go back to the islands.
Yes, I know. However, everything in your journey, Sora, is connected. Whether you will find your way home to the islands, whether you will return alone or with your friend, and whether or not the islands will still be there. And the key that connects them all is you, Sora.
I'm the key?
Chosen wielder of the Keyblade, you are the key that will open the door to light. This book contains valuable knowledge you will need for your journey. Study it carefully. Once you have finished, we will speak of the enemies you will surely confront.
Okay.
Wait a sec. How come the Heartless are still running around?
Your past endeavors did prevent an immense effusion of Heartless from the Great Darkness. Make no mistake about that. However, the Heartless are darkness made real, and darkness yet lingers in every heart. The Heartless are fewer. But while darkness exists in a single heart, it will be difficult to eliminate them.
course, that must mean if everybody's heart was full of light, them heartless would go away.
Now, it is time to speak of the enemies that you will encounter. If one such as you, Donald, yields to the darkness in their heart, they too will become heartless. But you know this. The heartless are always lurking and ever seeking to capture new hearts. Never let your guard down. Now then. At times, if someone with a strong heart and will, be they evil or good, becomes a heartless, the empty shell they leave behind begins to act with a will of its own. An empty vessel whose heart has been stolen away, a spirit that goes on even as its body fades from existence, for you see, no bodies do not truly exist at all. No bodies may seem to have feelings, but this is a ruse. They only pretend to have hearts. You must not be deceived.
No bodies. They don't exist.
Now then, the being you see before you is known as a dusk. They are the most common form of nobody. But there are others, some larger, some with frightening and unique powers. Be vigilant. On your journey, you will meet an alarming number of dusks. They will all attempt to do you harm. Still, they are nothing but empty shells destined to return to darkness. But the beings you see before you now are different. These powerful nobodies have formed a group called Organization 13. It commands the lesser nobodies.
Organization 13.
While heartless act on instinct, nobodies function in a higher manner. They can think and plan, and it seems they are working towards a goal. What that goal is, we do not know. The king sensed the danger and journeyed forth to fight it. He found the Dark Realm's Keyblade and with it closed the door. Now he's traveling from world to world, fighting the heartless as he seeks the answer to the riddle of the nobodies and Organization 13.
Then I guess we better go find the king first.
What should he be?
Well, we won't know till we look.
Yeah, and the king must know where Riku is, because the two of them were together in the realm of darkness when we closed the door. You know, after defeating Ansem.
So, before you go, you will need more suitable traveling clothes. Those look a bit too small for you. Through there, you'll find three good fairies. If you ask, they'll create for you appropriate garments.
Gorse, Sora, you sure are growing fast.
I guess. Me, you guys, Riku, and the king. I don't care who this organization is or what it's planning. With the five of us, I mean, six of us, there's nothing to worry about, right?
Yeah!
Well, look who's here, dears. Sora, Donald, and Goofy.
Oh, if you're looking for clothes, you've come to the right place.
I'll do the designing.
Oh, that will never do.
Oh, now, dears.
But don't you like this better?
Hold on.
Are you certain?
Blue.
Ah, would you just decide?
All right, then. Together now, dears. And no more squabbling. Oh, my.
Oh, it's lovely.
Oh, yes. He does look very dashing.
Now, those aren't ordinary garments.
They have very special powers. Take the orb, dear.
And watch what happens.
Wow!
Whoa!
Whoa!
Wow!
Two Keyblades!
This journey's going to be twice as difficult as your last.
Garments also have other powers, but you'll have to discover what they are as you continue on your journey.
Okay, I'll do my best, and thanks a lot.
Oh, and there's something else for you from Master Yen Sid.
Oh, boy!
It's the Gummy Ship.
So, you guys ready to go?
Now, just a moment. Because of your previous endeavors, the worlds have returned to their original states. That means the pathways between them have disappeared.
How do we get around?
Do not fear. If what the king suspected proves true, the worlds have prepared new pathways along which you may travel. These pathways may be utilized by unlocking special gates. How these gates are opened, I'm afraid I do not know. However, the Keyblade will serve as your guide. When a beam of light radiates from the Keyblade, return to the Gummy Ship. Though the worlds may seem far apart and out of reach, they nonetheless remain connected by invisible ties. As do our hearts.
Our hearts are connected.
That is correct.
Got it.
But be warned. As you proceed, the Heartless and the Nobodies will be using their own paths. Corridors of darkness to travel from world to world. They may be attempting to link these dark pathways to the gates between the worlds.
Hey, what's that for?
Now then, that is all the information I can give to you. Go forth, Sora, Donald, and Goofy. Everyone is waiting.
Okay, let's get going.
Master Richard!
We sure do appreciate the help.
My goodness, what's that? Haven't we seen this somewhere before?
Yes, dear. I wonder whose it was.
Oh, Malefa!
No, we mustn't remember her name. Oh, dear.
She was a mean old witch. Oh, no. The memories are coming back. What'll we do? Oh, what'll we do?
Goodness,
Oh, well, shall we? Perhaps we should tell Master Yen Sid.
Yes, that's what we must do. Hurry.
Howdy, Sora. How you doing?
It's your favorite gummy engineers here, ready for duty, Chip.
And Dale. Happy flight.
Only one?
That's no good.
Wait. Maleficent! Maleficent! Maybe they really did finish her off. Ooh, this castle sure ain't what I expected. No shine, no nothing. Oh, now what's gonna happen to our plan?
It's Hollow Bastion.
Gorsh, looks kinda different now.
I hope you and the kid are doing okay.
Uh-oh, looks like we're gonna have to do some fighting.
Thank you. Oh.
Hey, what's going on?
That's the town's defense mechanism.
Yuffie!
Look out! Hey, you guys! I see you're still in top form.
What'd you expect? Looks like you're doing okay.
Well, what did you expect?
How are the others?
Great!
Hey, Yuffie, have you seen the King and Riku?
Nope. But I had a feeling I'd see you guys again.
We may never meet again, but we'll never forget each other.
Is that supposed to be Leon? Everybody's working on stuff over at Merlin's house. Come on! Meet the Hollow Bastion Restoration Committee.
We missed you.
Well, if you ain't in top shape.
I knew it.
Knew what?
A while back, everyone suddenly remembered you guys, all at the same time.
You remembered? Wait, does that mean you forgot about us?
Thanks.
So where have you guys been all this time?
We were sleeping.
Where? In cold storage?
It doesn't matter. This is great. Everyone's together again.
So, we're trying to find Riku and the King. Have you seen him? Right.
Sorry, but let us know if there's anything we can do to help, okay?
Okay, thanks.
Don't go thanking us just yet.
Hollow Bastion's got a problem. A big problem.
You mean, like, nobodies? And heartless?
That's right!
sounds like you could use our help.
Then let's cut to the chase. Sora, Donald, Goofy, we were hoping the three of you might give us a hand around here.
Like we're gonna say no?
I forgot who I'm dealing with.
Hey, what do you mean by that?
Just think of it as a sort of Leon compliment.
Follow me to the Bailey. There's something you need to see.
Oh, I thought it was you. Right on time.
It's Brian!
Sora and the gang said they're gonna help out.
Splendid. We'll count on you.
Right.
Ah, yes. Did you give them the cards, dear?
Oh. Here. They're presents for you. Leon thought you might like to have them.
Hollow Bastion Restoration Committee Honorary Member.
What was your cards?
Kinda cool, huh?
Hey, thanks, Leah.
Huh?
Oh, no! We're supposed to be at the Bailey.
Look at that.
Oh.
We want to restore Hollow Bastion to what it used to be. Who knows? Maybe even something better. There's still a lot to do. But I'm sure we can handle everything. Except for that. And that.
We'll handle them.
Well, that's good to hear. So, Sora, do you know what's going on then?
There's this guy, Pete, who's been going around plotting with the Heartless. But he's not smart enough to tie his own shoes. The ones we need to worry about are the Nobodies.
Hambo's Organization 13 guy's in charge, too.
You called?
You're doing well.
Who's that?
This calls for a celebration.
Yeah.
Keyblade, a truly marvelous weapon. Were it only in more capable hands.
Show yourselves!
Organization 13!
Good, now we can settle this.
What a shame. And here I thought we could be friends.
Stop! What's the big idea?
Oopsie daisy.
Move!
Now, do you think that's polite? Shutting me down like that?
I said get out of the way!
As if. You can talk all you want, but that won't change a thing.
But we are gonna make you move.
See, that would work if I were just any old dude. Except I'm not. I'm with the organization. Nothing any old about me.
Huh. Tough talk for someone who stood on the sidelines while his nobody flunkies did the fighting.
Oh, dear. I think you got the wrong impression.
You gonna cry?
As if. Why don't I remind you how tough the crowd you're dealing with really is?
Remind me?
That's right! He used to give me that same exact look.
I guess you think you can psych me out by saying really random stuff.
Gee, I just don't know. Be a good boy now.
Wait! That's he got away.
That was weird. Who gave him the same look?
You know, I think he was just trying to confuse you.
Yeah, you're right. Only one me. The Hollow Bastion Restoration Committee Honorary Member.
Huh? Wow!
Huh?
What's this?
Gorsh, you think?
Get it? That must have been the gate Yen Sid talked about.
Oh, boy!
Sorry to run, Leon. But other worlds are calling.
Organization 13. They look tough. Be careful out there.
See you soon.